Well, as many before me, I actually started coaching because of an injury. So I couldn't really play so much myself anymore, and I still wanted to be part of the top of football. So I actually started very early as a coach, coaching in the best leagues in Denmark, boys teams, U17, U19. It was a lot of fun. And then I went to the federation because I wanted to work with the really, really best players. And I was working with the boys national teams. And that was a great job, developing the talents for the future. And I actually enjoy watching the Danish men's team play now, because most of the players, at some point, I had them in my team. Then I went from there. I had an opportunity when the women's team were without a coach, and the leaders in DBU, they thought that my personality was really something they could use in the women's team. So when they asked me if I wanted the job, I said, well, I love a challenge, and that was a challenge for me, because I never really worked with the women's side before, but I must say I have no regrets going in that direction.